Welcome from the home of the New York Mets, Citi Field in Queens. The show presents the National League Division Series. It's the Los Angeles Dodgers going up against the New York Mets. All right, we'll be back to get this one started after this.
2022 New York Mets.
Okay, all set to go at the plate. Mookie Betts. Well, who would have thought Jacob DeGrom as a college shortstop and then a ninth-round pick by the Mets was going to turn into this good of a pitcher. Back-to-back Cy Youngs in both. And it gets by him to first, and he just gets it there in time. One away. Here's Turner now. Obviously a guy who makes good contact, hits for average, but one of the things in today's game, the value in the fact that he hits both righties and lefties. Bounce to the left side, and it goes just foul. They're so reliant on the matchups nowadays, Chris, and it's huge when you don't have to sit a guy or platoon him.
When you can hit, you know, both sides in terms of pitcher's arms, you're a guy that it's hard to take out of the lineup, and I think it's very important today when everything is under the microscope.
Here's Justin Turner. Tried to check his swing there. Now an appeal to first, and Mike Fillmore right on it. He says he held up the pitch. That misses the zone, and now 3-1. Turner awaiting a 3-1. Up the middle. Fires over to first. That's the third out. Bottom of the first. Here's Brandon Nimmo. And he deals. Pulls that one foul. One, two now. And a foul ball. He stays alive.
Well, the hitter's got his timing down for the breaking ball. If you're a pitcher, if you can get that fastball in on the hand, it's going to be very difficult for that hitter to get the barrel to it.
Next one misses. Counts full, 3-2. The pitch. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Kicks and fires to the right side. Oh, great grab on the dive, and they get the out.
Batting second, the right fielder, Starling Marte.
Starling Marte up to hit. The pitch. Way out front for strike two. One down, base is empty. Wouldn't chase that time. The 2-2.
Okay. Still just the second batter of the inning, and on the mound, he's already thrown 13 pitches. They got him working hard out there.
Swings and misses, and now two gone. Two outs, base is empty. Francisco Lindor up now for the Mets. Next pitch is outside, and that's ball three. Kicks and deals. That smash towards center. Bellinger makes the catch, and that'll do it. Top of the second, Freddie Freeman up to the dish. And a 1-1. And downstairs.
This hitter's looking for a fastball, but I'm not sure he's going to get one. Pitcher doesn't have to challenge him. If he feels better about his off-speed secondary stuff, then stay with it.
The 3-1. Foul ball. Righty to the plate. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. And up to the plate is Will Smith. The wind of the pitch. And it is 2-1. The wind of the pitch. Second inning here. No score.
That fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And two away now. Two outs. Base is empty. Here's Max Muncy. That funky Muncy. Big time power. The 1-1 is cut on and missed to the pitch upstairs. And the righty deals. Stays alive. No score here in the second. Next pitch is in the dirt. Two balls, two strikes to count with two outs. And that's outside. And a swing and a miss. The big righty strikes out the side. Bottom of the second. Here's Pete Alonso. The next offering misses. Ball two. Here comes a pitch.
That's ball three. I got 3-1. Three balls, one strike.
In the air, out towards right center. He's got it, and there's one away. Here's Mark Canna.
Batting fifth. No left fielder. Mark. There now.
Swing and a miss. And the count 1-2.
Well, pretty clear to me. He's trying to go deep right there, but you got to get a pitch that you can handle.
Next one just misses, and it's 2-2. Right through there, got him. Down on strikes, and he knew it. So two down now, and here is Eduardo Escobar. A switch hitter batting right. And a pitch. And that's down and away. Nothing, nothing here in the bottom of the second. And it's even up.
Two balls, two strikes.
The pitch. 3-2 now. Little bouncer out in front of the plate. Throw on to Freeman. Escobar out of the play. And the Mets go 1-2-3. Well, here we go. Top of the third, scoreless game. Chris Taylor down. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And that's the first out. And now it's Gavin Lux. The 3-1. And there's ball four. Here's Cody Bellinger. Left-hand batter waits. Just missed. Righty delivers. Swing and blast one down the line. It's gone if it's fair, but it hooks foul.
Oh, it's a really good pass of the ball right there. Just a little bit too quick. He's got to find a way. Just let it travel a hair more.
And a foul ball. He stays alive.
You see how the catcher wanted that pitch. Up and in. Wanted to try to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing. That high fastball, you have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
Now it's Mookie Betts. This is a true five-tool guy. Not very many of them out there, but when he's on the field, you can't take your eye off of him. The pitch. Here goes the runner. Ball misses. McCann fires. Safe. Stolen base. Next offering finds the zone of the count is full.
Fans come to the ballpark to watch him play. And in baseball, to have such a talented player going out there every day and putting on the show that he does, just a joy to watch.
Man at second. Now a screamer into the outfield. He can't get there. That should be extra bases. And they'll score first. It's one zip. And in its second with an RBI double.
Just a great at bat right there. Saw a lot of pitches. I'll tell you, man, it's such a good feeling when you smoke a line drive into the gap like that. I mean, sure, home runs are king, but I feel like nothing makes you feel like a true professional hitter more than a bolt the other way.
3-2. Got him. Good job at damage control right there. Set for the bottom of the third. Now it's J.D. Davis. And a pitch.
Nope, that's the ball.
The 2-1. Ripped towards third. Slings it across. And a quick out number one. And now here's Jeff McNeil.
The second baseman. Jeff McNeil.
At the belt and fires.
I got to count 2-2.
Ripped on a line. Bellinger pulls that one down. That's out number two. Here is James McCann.
The catcher, James McCann.
And that one is lifted in the air. Bellinger ranging into the alley. And that's the inning. Back here at Citi Field, Justin Turner now. Ball to strike. Fouled off down the right side.
He needs a quick 1-2-3 this time around. Last inning. Through a lot of pitches.
Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. And there's one down. Here comes Freddie Freeman up to hit. Left-hand hitter waits. And he pumps it a strike.
He's pitching well, but not throwing a ton of first-pitch strikes. Usually doesn't work out for success, but you can never predict baseball.
Next one misses, and the count is 2-2. The punch out there, two gone now. The batter now will be Will Smith. And here it comes. That's towards center. Nimmo settles under it. Drops into the glove. And that'll do it. Welcome back. Bottom of the inning. Leading off, Brandon Nimmo. And a pitch.
Recognize that changeup right out of the hand. Just spit on it.
Next offering misses. And a full count now.
Now in this three ball count, down in the ball game, you've got to be very selective. Take your walk if they'll give it to you.
The pitch. Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. Now pop up on the infield. Makes the grab, and there's one down.
Good hard fastball up in the zone right there. They look really good coming in, but so hard to get on top of as a hitter.
The Mets hitless so far in the game. And down on strikes. Two away. Now up to hit Francisco Lindor. 0-for-1 so far. And a pitch. And a count 1-2. Slapped foul. One and two now. Hit on the ground to the right side. And a base hit. So a two-out knock keeps the inning alive. Runner at first with two away. And now it's the polar bear, Pete Alonso. So now two on and two outs.
Not what he wanted to do there, Brew. That keeps this inning alive and gives this offense a good chance to cut into their deficit.
Here's the left fielder, Mark Canna. That one pushed foul. The 1-2.
Everyone here understands just how quickly things could change.
2-2 now. Swing and a ball popped up, and that ends the inning. Back here in Queens, here's some real power at the plate. Max Muncy. Chases that one out of the zone. And the leadoff man set down in their half of the fifth. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Chris Taylor. And he deals. Swing and a bouncer. Throws to first. And the first two set down in the top of the fifth.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Two down, nobody on. So, a foul ball makes it 1-2. A wind in the pitch. Fastball almost got him there. 2-2 down. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Out number three. We head to the bottom of the fifth, and now it's switch hitting third baseman Eduardo Escobar. And a ball and two strikes. Got him swinging. And that's the first out in the bottom of the fifth. Now it's J.D. Davis.
The designated hitter, J.D. Davis.
Kicks and fires. And there's a foul ball. Next pitch downstairs. 2-2. And now the lefty. And another ball. Kicks and deals. And a pop-up on the left side of the infield. Turner under it. And makes the grab. Two down. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yeah, just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big strikeout guy, but he gets soft contact and he gets outs. Looking sharp, just a strike away from five shutout innings.
Next pitch off the plate, and it's 2-2. Two outs. Stays alive. Two-two. And it's fouled away. Two-two now. Inside, just missed. Good battle here. About to be the eighth pitch of the at-bat. On the ground, out to short. Turner with the throw to first. That ends the frame. All set for the top of the sixth. Here's the center fielder, Cody Bellinger. The pitch. And there's a ball. The 2-1. Down the right field line. That's a base hit. And that turns the lineup over.
I'm sure he feels really good about that one. Solid swing from start to end. On time with everything. Really good balance. Nice extension. And he met it out front for the line drive knock.
Here's Mookie Betts. Next offering is foul back. Righty to the plate. And ball four, two aboard.
He's making things difficult for himself right now out there on the mound, but, you know, his confidence should still be high enough to get out of this, but he's going to have to buckle down right here.
The 1-1. Next offering is outside.
Good spot for the hitter. Definitely has the advantage in this count with runners on. Look for him to be aggressive on this next pitch.
Swing and a ball popped up, and it stays fair. The run comes in from second. It's 2-0.
Picks himself up an RBI. When you pop a ball up like that, you don't expect it to get you a knock too often. But right there, somehow he got it to drop in behind first base, and that's where no one could get to it.
Next pitch misses, and a count 2-1. And the right-hander deals. On the ground, could be two. Off-balance feed, there's one. They get the out, but the run scores on the twin killing. Two outs, base is empty. And here's the first baseman, Freddie Freeman, who's 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts. That misses, and it's 2-1.
That's a really good take right there. Slider down and in. Very difficult to get on the same plane and do anything with.
Ripped on the ground to second. McNeil gets it to first. And Freeman is retired. That's out number three. And welcome back. And now here is James McCann. One to McCann. And a swing and a miss there.
And it really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
Ground ball up the middle. Now the throw to first on the run. One up, one down. And next for the Mets, Brandon Nimmo. Here comes a pitch. Misses outside. And a count 2-1. And a pitch. Popped up. Turner has this one sized up. He makes the grab. And there's two away. Here's Starling Marte.
Now batting. The right fielder. Starling Marte.
The pitch. And that one fouled off.
This batter has to understand his job is to get on base however he can. If he gets hit by a pitch, if he walks, maybe even singles. But you want to get the heart of the order up to the plate.
Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. Welcome back. We're in the seventh. We have a new pitcher on the mound, Seth Lugo. And he has some nasty breaking stuff.
Lugo.
Top of inning number seven. And at the plate for the Dodgers, Will Smith. The wind of the pitch. Swing and a miss as he chases that one darting out of the zone. He swings and hits a fly ball. Center field. Nimmo should have this one. Hauls it in for the out. And now it's Max Muncy.
With this kind of lead, he can swing freely. Try to hit the ball out of the park. Do what he loves to do.
And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. And there's two away. Chris Taylor digs in now. Next pitch misses inside, and the count is even 2-2. Right-handed reliever. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Next pitch is outside. Next offering is fouled back. 3-2 on the way. And that's ball four.
What a battle. It's not always easy laying off a 3-2 pitch. And I tell you what, he earned that walk.
So a man aboard, and up next for Los Angeles, Gavin Lux. The pitch. And that one missing low.
Now, if he's going to steal second, you want him to go early in the count. That way he's not a distraction to the hitter at the plate. Go ahead and get it out of the way so the hitter can focus on the pitch.
And And now 2-2. Line drive, base hit right field. Throw stops the lead runner at second. Two on and two out. Bellinger up to hit. The 1-1.
Looking for some insurance. Or as our friends down in the South would say,
insurance.
No matter how you say it, we know what you mean.
Left-hand batter waits. Taylor, the lead runner out at second. Lux at first, two out of the inning. Stays alive. Comes a 2-2. Ripped, but it curls foul.
He's getting the barrel to the ball. He's just got to work on that timing a little bit.
The next pitch misses, and now it's 3-2. Got him looking, and that is that. Back here at the ballpark, Francisco Lindor comes up to the plate. Pitch. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Well, it might be time to dig into that bullpen. He's looking a little fatigued to me.
Here's a big power threat. Pete Alonso. Swing and a miss. At the belt and fires. Pitch misses. Full count now. This one blasted the other way, down the line, and it's a foul ball.
There's a guy right there that really trusts his hands. I mean, you have to wait a little bit longer with the breaking ball. He did that, and he still had the power to drive it the other way. Just couldn't keep it fair.
Got him. And one out now. So up next for New York, Mark Canna.
Now, these guys definitely looking for a big swing of the bat right here. Try to close that gap. But, you know, at the very least, if you could find a way to manufacture that run from first, it feels like it's really important to getting back into this ballgame.
Reaching for it and brings it in. Eduardo Escobar, El Caballo up to him. And a pitch. And fouled off. And a swing and a miss. Inning over. The Mets with a new arm on the mound, Drew Smith. The offense will need to be ready for the breaking stuff. He's got a great curveball. We're at the top of the eighth. Mookie Betts will get us started. Righty delivers. That's in there. And it's 1-2. Oh, this is deep to left center, way back there, on its way, gone. Mookie Betts blasts one out, and they add a run. It's 4-0. Trey Turner now. Right-hander kicks, deals, and a swing and a miss.
One and two.
Tapped out in front of the plate. Toss to Alonso, and that's the first out. Nice recovery after giving up the homer. So now Turner in on that right side. This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. And Turner is retired. And there's two down. So now it's the four-hole hitter, Freddie Freeman. And now it's 1-2. And that one handled. Tosses to first, and Freeman is retired. And that is that. Back here at Citi Field, and now the DH, J.D. Davis. Ground ball, left side, and it gets by him. And he'll pull into second safely.
Good two-strike hitting right there, Boog. A bit of a lost start for some, so that was nicely done to beat the odds. He kind of rolled over on this pitch a little bit, but he got enough behind it to shoot it through for a knock, and you'll take that anytime you can get him to find a hole.
So a lefty out of the pen, Alex Vesia. He'll try to strand the runner at second. So a man aboard. Jeff McNeil stands in. Good contact guy, good defender. And here it comes. Strike two.
These fans, they are ready to cheer about something.
Man at second. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. Not what you're looking for after the leadoff double. A strikeout, and there's one away. James McCann in now. The next offering misses, and it's 2-1.
Tried to backdoor him with that slider right there, but just missed off the plate. Good pitch, though.
Swing and a miss. 2-2 now. The pitch. Now fly ball to right center. Bellinger under it. Two away now. Back to the top of the Mets order. Here's the Mets leadoff man, Brandon Nimmo.
Brandon Nimmo.
Falling behind 2-1. Just missed. Left-hand hitter waits. And there's a rocket into the outfield. Davis coming home. The throw in. Not in time. He's safe as a run scores.
Well done. Narrows the deficit with the RBI there. That was a thing of beauty. He may have been a little behind the pitch, but by getting that barrel into the hitting zone early on in his swing, he was able to meet it and still shoot a line drive down the line and left.
To the right side. Lux throws the first in time. Inning ends, and that stops the bleeding. We're back. It's the top of the ninth, and there's a new pitcher on the mound, Trevor May. He has a great slider with tons of movement. All set to start the ninth in this one. And at the plate for the Dodgers, Will Smith. And a 1-2. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. Here comes Max Muncy. Next one is off the plate. 3-2 now. Kicks and fires. And he chases that one. Two gone. Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Chris Taylor. And a pitch. The right-hander gives up the two-out walk.
It's not easy laying off that pitch. It's designed to fool you, but he just wasn't fooled at all.
Gavin Lux getting ready to hit. Taylor leads off first with two down to the inning. Next offering misses. 2-1. Two outs. Good eye right there. Chris with that distraction and a speedy guy at first. He's in a favorable hitter's count.
Well, if nothing else, I mean, this is a great spot for a hitter to be in.
The pitch. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Payoff pitch. Swing and a foul ball at the plate. They'll do it again. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
Did miss by much right there. Just couldn't get the call off the inside corner.
First and second, two down. And up to the plate comes Cody Bellinger. And a pitch. That one fouled off. And down on strikes he goes. Third out. So they turn to Craig Kimbrel, trying to protect this lead.
Number 46, Craig Kimbrel.
We head to the bottom of the ninth. Stepping in is the switch hitting shortstop, Francisco Lindor. Kicks and deals. That one outside, and it's 2-1. Swing and a miss, 98 on the gun. Next one just misses. Full count, 3-2. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Well, he tried to nibble right there and just missed his spot. Hitter didn't offer at it. Now he has somebody to worry about over at first.
Three, two now. And there's ball four.
Second walk of the game for him, and he's been really patient at the plate, a game plan that he's sticking to. He's just not going outside of what he's looking for up there.
First and second here, no outs. Next one misses, and that's ball two.
Well, an interesting situation. One swing, you can tie up the ball game. But if you're patient and work a walk, then you bring the game-winning run to the plate.
In the air, out towards left center. Bellinger makes the grab. Two on, one out, Eduardo Escobar up now for the Mets.
Eduardo.
Runners at first and second with one gone. Righty to the plate. Got him! And they're down to their last out. And next is the designated hitter, J.D. Davis. Tying run at the plate. Check swing. Went around. One and two. Is just one strike away. Swing and a miss. And that's the ball game.
These guys obviously needed to win this game. Down two games to none in the series. You go down 3-0. Guys start packing their bags. They know that they're headed home. But they came out focused on the task at hand. Got the job done. A win in the next game, and all of a sudden, we've got a new series.
So, Singy, as the numbers show, a great performance on the mound in this one.
Absolutely, and that really set the tone from the beginning. A fantastic effort.
4-1 the final here today. Dave Roberts and company celebrate in the dugout. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Shambi. We'll see you soon.
Now is our final line score tonight. First for the victorious Dodgers, 4 runs on 5 hits, no errors. They left 5 men on base. For the Mets, 1 run on 3 hits, no errors. They left 6 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 56 minutes. Tonight's paid attendance at Citi Field, 41,922. The Mets thank you for your continued support and remind you to please get home safely.